Get ready to match the stars. Comedian Brad Garrett. From the Hogan family, Edie McClurg. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. Comedian Susan Norfleet. From Magnum PI, Roger E. Mosley. And comedian Shelia K. As we play the all-new star-studded match game. And here's the star of match game, Russ Schaefer.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the show. Thank you all. Welcome to the show. Roger's back. Roger Mosley is here.
Yeah.
Nice to have you, Roger. You look like you've lost a little weight, though, actually, since last time. Have you?
Yeah, I have. I have trimmed down because it is now playoff season. And I'm trimmed down for the playoffs. I mean, you know, you got to be ready to look at your TV, you know, to click the channel tuner. You pop those cans of beer. You got to be in shape, people. Yeah. So, you know.
Roger Mosley, that is playing weight.
That's right.
Shelia, welcome. Shelia Kay. She's a very funny comedian. Nice to have you.
Thank you very much. Thanks, Shelia.
Good to see you.
I almost didn't get a seat. There were so many people. They said, really, I'd have to play from out there.
Well, luckily you're right here, huh?
Luckily.
Well, why don't we get started? Gene, can we get started? Let's go. Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
You know, I was instructed backstage. I saw your name, and I said, that's Lucia. No, it's not. It's Lucia.
That's right.
Lucia.
Thank you.
Now, tell us about yourself.
Hi, I'm Lucia Galanti. I'm a public relations consultant here in Los Angeles.
Oh, you are?
Yes.
Oh. What kind of public relations? People or businesses?
People doing nonprofit organizations, community groups, kind of helping them to find their way through big business or big government.
Sounds all very vague and illegal, doesn't it?
All right. No. It's wonderful.
Okay, Lucy. Nice to see you. Hi, Michael. How are you? Pull us in. What do you do?
Well, I'm Michael Lee. I manage a shoe store. I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee.
Are you really?
Yay!
There you go. There's America. You manage a shoe store from Knoxville. Welcome to Match Game.
Thanks. Good to be
we'll
here.
We'll see if we can win some money for you guys.
Sounds good.
All right. Every crack matcher is worth $50. The winner will go on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. You're sitting over there in the champs chair. Lucia, A or B?
Okay, A.
Okay. Hi, Susan.
Hi, Ross.
Knoxville, Tennessee.
I know. I'm from Tennessee, too,
She's
Michael.
Tennessean, yeah.
Nashville.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, they're fascinated by this. Can you tell?
Yeah. It says Nashville month, in fact, on the Match Game. Do you guys know Leo the Enforcer?
Yes.
Oh, sure.
Leo the Enforcer. Mm-hmm. His secretary said, my boss doesn't like it when I goof off on the job. The last time he caught me doing my nails, he stuck my fingers in the blank. Good. Okay. See ya. Leo the Enforcer has a secretary. And his secretary said, my boss doesn't like it when I goof off on the job. The last time he caught me doing my nails, he stuck my fingers in the...
typewriter.
In the typewriter.
Just jammed them right in there.
Michael's looking at me, yeah, I'm glad she got that answer. Yeah, I'm glad.
Stuck her fingers in the... We're looking for a typewriter?
We're looking for a typewriter, Brad, yeah.
I said pencil sharpener. I'm sorry.
Edie McClurg.
Pencil sharpener.
Pencil sharpener. Charles is back now.
I'm back.
You are back. You were gone for a couple of weeks.
Yes. Thank you. Very sweet.
They love you, Charles.
Nice to have you back.
I went a different route now that I'm back. Paper shredder.
A paper shredder. Fingers in the paper shredder. Oh. Susan.
I liked it.
The contestants are getting ugly.
Last time he caught me doing my nails, he stuck my fingers in the... And we're looking for typewriter.
Leo the Enforcer.
Leo the Enforcer.
I used to go out with Leo the Enforcer. That's where I learned about the Hot Wheels track thing.
The Hot Wheel track?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, whip me with a...
I said pencil sharpener.
Pencil sharpener.
I'm sorry.
Raj, what'd you do?
I was confused. Was it Leo the Enforcer, or was it Leo the Enforcer?
Which one was it?
See, I don't know if I interpreted it.
Leo the Enforcer.
Oh, see, that's why I got it wrong.
Oh, what did you put?
Leo the Enforcer.
The light socket.
Light socket.
What? Don't boo him.
Well,
it's really sad when 5,000 people boo you all at once.
Look at how they're standing in the rafters.
A
tree. We actually have tree people here. There.
I know. Rick Dees is so jealous right
it's
now.
It's going like those Yoko Ono tickets. Huh?
Shelia?
Well, I was obviously going out with a much more vicious Leo than the rest of you people. My enforcer, would put my finger in the wall plug.
In the wall plug.
Yeah, the wall plug. Kinda...
Yeah, you know, Leo.
Oh. Lucia, nothing yet.
Hey,
so we're
in
the game.
Day.
Michael, your turn. Oh, I've got some old news. I've got some old news here from the very first CNN.
Yeah.
Oh. CNN, Larry King, what's your question?
No. So this is the old. This is the old one. This is the Crusades News
down?
Network. Crusades News. This is the very first CNN.
Right.
Sir Lancelot has returned from battle. Unfortunately, his lance is sticking out of his blank. Michael. All right, here we go. Sir Lancelot has returned from battle. Unfortunately, his lance is sticking out of his...
My mother will have to forgive me, but I gotta say bottom.
Well, she'll have to forgive. She's
turned it off by now.
She's back there in Knoxville. Going,
she's turned.
Brad,
she changed the channel.
That's okay, Opie. We forgive you.
Looks a little like Opie. You look a little like Opie. I got that Mayberry thing. Isn't that marvelous?
Oh, Andy.
His
oh,
lance,
dear.
I said, I think this is the bat. I said, sticking out of his back, naughty.
Oh. Oh, you bad boy.
No, that's his.
That's a man.
Back naughty.
All right. Me?
Yes. Well, Andy, get Opie down here. We want to see that lance coming out of his rear.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. See what's happened to this show since you left?
My grandmother in Sioux City is going to almost die when she sees my hand. You look away now, Nanny. Look away. Pants.
Oh, gee. That's very good. Lance sticking out of his pants.
I used to watch this show all the time because I thought it was so racy. You know, because you could fill in the...
Racist! Did you say I was racist?
Calm down.
Oh.
Apparently, there were lonely times back in the days of Sir Lancelot.
This is a real bad answer.
I'm sorry.
You can't stall this any longer.
I said his nose.
Out of his nose? Out of his nose? Roger.
There's my answer. Forget it. There.
Yeah.
I tried.
Lance in his pants.
You can tell this show isn't rigged by these answers. We definitely are.
Sheila, where was that lance sticking out of?
I said head.
Head. Well, we got a couple of matches there. Michael, you have one of it? We're back with matchup. Here's the first round. Our score, Lucia, nothing yet. Michael has 100. It's time for matchup. So you can build up your score by playing against the clock. We'll trail with you so far, Lucia, so you go first.
Okay.
Who do you want to play with?
I'd like to play with Brad.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good luck.
All right.
Good luck, everybody.
We'll show you some matchup. $50 for every time you and Brad hook up. Let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Down to blank. Down to earth, down to business.
Down to earth.
Match. Kirk blank. Kirk Cameron, Kirk Douglas.
Kirk Douglas.
No match. Stop blank. Stop payment, stop the world.
Stop payment.
No match. Take it blank. Take it easy, take it away.
Take it easy.
Match. Wayne blank. Wayne Newton, Wayne Gretzky.
Wayne Gretzky.
No match. Buffalo blank. Buffalo Bob, Buffalo Chips.
Buffalo Chips.
No match. Lucky blank. Wow.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Got a couple there. Got a couple of matches. Boost your score, Michael.
Hey, Charles.
All right, Charles.
I knew that Sioux City line got you.
All right, $50
okay, good
for every
luck,
match.
Michael.
We'll put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Raisin blank. Raisin bran, raisin in the sun.
Raisin bran.
Match. Black and blank. Black and blue, black and decker.
Black and blue.
Match. Robin blank. Robin redbreast, robin leech.
Robin redbreast.
Match. Hang blank. Hang up, hang nail.
Hang nail.
Match. Finger blank. Finger food, fingerprint.
Fingerprints.
Match. A blank. A-OK, A, train.
A-OK.
Match. Did we get that in time? Yeah. Good job. Good job. You got six matches there. 400 to 100. We'll be right back with more matches. Jeez. All right, Lucia has 100. Michael, you're in the lead right now with 400. Lucia, we'll let you go first. A or B?
Okay, let's do A again.
All right, we'll try it again.
Good choice.
Weird Willie said.
Oh, Weird Willie.
Yeah, Weird Willie said, my brother and I are moving to Holland, you know, where they wear the wooden shoes. We'll fit right in because we already wear wooden blanks. This is the second question, Edie. Lucia, Weird Willie said, my brother and I are moving to Holland where they wear those wooden shoes. We're going to fit right in because we're already wearing those wooden...
Shorts, underwear.
You know. Wooden shorts. Wooden shorts. All right. Or where the slippers last forever.
Oh, Brad, Lucy, I'm going to have to send you a check. I can feel it already. I said socks.
Wooden socks. Wooden socks. Edie?
Yeah.
Too much deliberation.
Well, I thought go top to bottom, so wooden hats.
Wooden hats.
Very comfortable wooden hats.
Yes. Charles?
She's waiting for wooden underwear.
Yeah,
wooden
underwear.
Boy, what a stupid answer.
Wooden underwear. What a mind reader. Susan, what'd you say? We're already wearing
socks. I said socks.
Wooden socks. Roger.
Pants is going to be the answer to something sometime today.
Hang in there.
Sheila?
Socks
is what you were thinking. Socks. One match. It's been tough for you so far.
That's what I was thinking
about. Okay, Michael?
Thank you.
Oh, Loretta said, my husband, the deep sea fisherman, treats me just like a fish. And last night, he tried to blank me.
It's just none of this is working for us.
There it is. Now they have their answers. Great. Michael, your turn. Loretta said, my husband, the deep sea fisherman, treats me like a fish. Last night, he tried to...
He tried to throw me back in.
He tried to throw me back in. Where? Any idea where, or is it...
Back in the sea.
Just throw him back in.
I can't believe you didn't say pants me. You'd have had one answer, right? Jeez.
Last night he tried to what?
I said hook me. Tried to hook me.
Me.
I wasn't a
hook. Oh, there's a hook. Tried to hook me.
Did you get hooked too?
Did you get hooked too? The two has been looking at each other's answers since this. Hello. Scale me.
Trying to scale me.
Have you ever, like, had such great...
What's the question?
Lovemaking that you just feel like you have no bones or anything, like filet me.
Oh, filet me.
Filet me.
Very clever, Susan. Thank you. Very clever.
Does that happen when you make love, Susan?
Make love so well, you feel filet, huh?
Excuse us, but you like being filet. You call that great love, huh? Lovemaking. We'll talk after. Oh, well, anyway.
Yeah, Roger, what did you have? Last night he tried to...
Suddenly I
wanted to hook her.
Hook her. Sheila.
Actually, I think of food at all times. Remember that. I am a pig, and I was going to poach.
Poach.
Poach me.
Yeah, well, it's a good thing you had that good lead there, Michael, because... Because he's still, it's final matchup time now. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game. Chance to play for a possible 10,000. Lucia, you're behind right now. We'll let you go first.
Let's see. Stop that.
Yeah.
I'd like to go with Roger, that pants answer, you know.
Yeah, that pants answer.
It just might come up.
Matchups now are worth $100. We'll give you 45 seconds to get as many as you can. You have to get at least 400, though, to stay in the game. You ready? And go. Blank row. Skid row, fraternity row.
Skip row.
Match. Blank board. Skateboard, ironing board.
Skateboard.
Match. Blank pad. Bachelor pad, launching pad.
Bachelor pad.
Match. Blank whip. Bull whip, miracle whip.
Miracle whip.
No match. Blank track. Inside track, rodent track.
Rodent track.
Match. Blank style. Freestyle, going in style.
Going in style.
No match. Blank light. Nightlight, daylight.
Nightlight.
No match. Blank knot. Tie the knot, square knot.
Tie the knot.
Match. Blank, Crawford. Cindy Crawford, Joan Crawford.
Cindy Crawford.
No match. Blank, Nova. Bossa Nova, Chevy Nova.
Bossa Nova.
Match. Blank, rod. Hot rod, fishing rod.
Hot rod.
Match. Hey.
Oh, God. Pretty good. Oh, Lucia. Oh, yes.
You made up a much-needed ground there. Yeah. All right, Michael, you can go for the win. Who do you want to play with?
I'm going with Aunt B.
Edie.
Opie. Is she here? You want to be silly, Opie.
All right. Now, you have to beat 850 to win this game. $100 for every match. We have 45 on our clock. Both of you ready? And go. Blank front. Ocean front, cold front.
Ocean front.
Match. Blank Powell. Dick Powell, Colin Powell.
Colin Powell.
No match. Blank Mac. Fleetwood Mac, Big Mac.
Big Mac.
Match. Blank receiver. Telephone receiver, wide receiver.
Wide receiver.
No match. Blank sin. My sin, original sin.
Original sin.
No match. Blank D. Tweedledee, Sandra D.
Tweedledee.
No match. Blank Peck. Gregory Peck, bushel and a peck.
Gregory Peck.
No match. Blank charge. Take charge, master charge.
Master charge.
No match. Blank service. Church service, escort service.
Church service.
No match. Blank roller. Hair roller, steam roller.
Hair roller.
Match. Blank boom. Out of time. You won it, Lucia. Say goodbye to you, Michael. Thank you very much for playing.
Thank you.
Give our regards, Tennessee.
Thanks a lot.
All right, we'll be right back after this short word. We are back. Well, that was a hard-fought battle. You had to wait and wait and wait until he made mistakes and you got here. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, well, let's go for the big money now. Recently, we polled a studio audience, got the best response to this. Let's see. Blank canal. Guess the most popular answer, you win $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. And we're going to ask you if you'd like some help.
Yes. Charles, please.
Panama!
Panama Canal, two more.
Okay, Edie.
Erie. E-R-I-E.
Oh, that's good.
Erie Canal.
One more? Or two, yeah, that's one more.
How about Shelia?
Root Canal.
Oh.
That's a good one.
All right, Root Canal, Erie Canal, you have Panama Canal or one of your own?
I'm going to say Panama Canal.
We'll go with the Panama Canal.
See, I think you hit it.
See how you're done. What is the $200 answer, please? Love Canal. The $300 answer is Erie Canal. That was Edie.
Erie.
All right, we want the big one, Panama. Be there. Yeah.
Good
luck,
Lucia.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. Now you have $500, means you play for at least 10 times that or 5,000.
Okay.
By matching one of our stars head-to-head, double that amount if you get a great spin on the wheel. So let's go up here. Help you up.
Thank you.
You have one of those. You know what, Lucia?
Don't you, Rob?
Yes, I have one of these. Now Lucia asked me, is this hard to push around? Yeah, and we'll lock it. It locks on you. Well, watch out.
Be careful.
All right, there you go.
Ready?
There it goes. Squeak up there.
Okay.
Had a little mouse scream. $10,000 in your pocket.
That's all? I came back to play for $10,000. That's ridiculous.
$10,000.
I mean, on so many other shows.
Okay. Please, no.
Okay, good luck, Lucia Bella.
It's not Lucia, it's Lucia.
Lucia, my country where I come from. Lucia's Americanized. No.
Is all right. She... No help from our audience,
all right, please.
Please. We have
good luck,
match.
Everybody.
Oh. Charles, write down your answer for this. Blank Sam. Blank Sam. Blank Sam. Okay, Charles has an answer. Lucia, what were you thinking of?
Well, since I do stuff with the government, Uncle Sam.
I was obsessed so long with the
son of Sam.
Son of Sam. And the reason why. No, the reason why I love the son of Sam is because he had a fabulous uncle.
$10,850. Not bad for days work.
No.
She's gonna come back and play on our game next time, so please join us and join her and all of us, and we'll see you then.
Departing contestants will receive. Speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.